Telegraph line.
There's a telegram for you, ma'am, and the message is clear. It says there's something bugging you and buzzing in your ear. The results can be quite itchy, so what is your reply? Tell your arm to swat that fly.
Hey, there's a telegraph line. You got yours and I got mine. It's called the nervous system, and everybody understands those telegram commands. And you know that
Ouch!
Everybody better listen.
The central nervous system is the brain and the spine. The brain controls the system and the spine is the line. Telegrams come in to tell what's happening to you. Then telegrams go out to tell your body what to do.
There's a telegram for you, sir, better read it on the spot. It says your hand is near a stove that's very, very hot. The results can be quite painful, and there's no time to think. Quick, pull that hand away and get it to the sink.
There's a telegram line, you got yours and I got mine. It's called the nervous system, and everybody understands those telegram commands, and you know that everybody better listen.
Your peripheral nerves, they go all out, delivering those messages your senses send out. From your hearing and touch to your sight and taste and smell, they let your brain react to all the messages they tell.
There's a telegram for you, kid, and it's at an awkward time. It says you've gotta go on stage and you forgot your lines. You're gonna be embarrassed, cause this telegram's a rush. Your heart starts beating faster and you blush.
Hey, there's a telegraph line, you got yours and I got mine. It's called the nervous system, and everybody understands those telegram commands, and you know that everybody better listen.
The autonomic system has a hold of you, controlling automatically some things that you do. Your breathing and your heartbeat just go on naturally. And when you're scared, your nerves rev up the speed.
Hey, there's a telegraph line. You got yours and I got mine. It's called the nervous system.